Did you know Beauxbaton is thought to be in the Pyrenees and is described as a breathtaking beauty of a chateau, surrounded by formal gardens and lawns within a mountainous landscape? It is said to be part funded by Alchemist Gold, as Nicolas Flamel and his wife met whilst at school there, and a fountain in the school's park is named after them, which is believed to have healing and beautifying properties.